My name is Maya McGuire, and I am an educator with Florida Sea Grant at the University of Florida. As a marine biologist, I study things that live in the ocean. Today, I am going to read a chapter from a book that I wrote with some friends. The book is called One in a Thousand, Those Amazing Sea Turtles. Chapter 1, Sea Turtle Biology. All turtles are reptiles. They have scales, breathe air, and lay eggs on land. Reptiles do not have hair. There are about 180 freshwater turtle species, 62 species of land turtles, or tortoises, and 7 species of sea turtles. Turtles are sometimes grouped based on where they live. In different parts of the world, these groups can be given different names. In the U.S., sea turtles live and swim in the ocean. Terrapins spend time on land and in water. They live in brackish water, often in swampy areas. Tortoises live on land. They have stubby feet and are not good swimmers. They are not streamlined. Instead, they have high-domed shells. Most terrapins, freshwater turtles, and tortoises can pull their heads and feet into their shells. They do this when they feel threatened. Sea turtles are adapted for swimming. They have a streamlined body and long paddle-like flippers. The most obvious part of the turtle's body is its shell. The shell protects the turtle's muscles and organs. The shell is made up of two parts. The top shell, which covers the back of the turtle, is called the carapace. The bottom shell is called the plastron. Unlike other types of turtles, sea turtles cannot pull their heads, flippers, or tails into their shells. Sea turtles use their front flippers for propulsion or swimming. Their smaller rear flippers are used as rudders for steering. Some other adaptations include camouflage, which helps sea turtles hide. Sea turtle carapaces are dark in color. If something is looking down at it, the turtle will blend in with the ocean floor or substrate. A sea turtle's plastron is light in color, making the turtle harder to see from the bottom when looking up. Sea turtle skulls are solid. Their jaws do not contain teeth. Instead, sea turtles have beaks that are adapted to their diet. Sea turtles locate food using smell and vision. They open their mouths slightly and draw water in through their nose to smell. Water is not swallowed, but is pushed out through the mouth. Sea turtles do not have externally visible ears. Their ears are hidden inside their heads. Sea turtles can hear low-frequency sounds and vibrations underwater. Sea turtle eyes can see very well underwater. However, they cannot see very well above the surface or on land. Sea turtles become adults when they are between 10 and 30 years old, depending on the species. During mating season, males and females gather offshore. When a female is ready to lay her eggs, she will crawl out of the water onto a sandy beach. She usually does this at night when it is cooler. Sea turtles are very strong swimmers, but they are not so good at crawling on land. The female turtle must drag herself up the beach using her front flippers. Since some sea turtles can weigh more than 1,000 pounds, this is a lot of work. People can tell where sea turtles have laid their eggs by finding tracks on the beach in the morning. The tracks look like a tractor tire has rolled up and down the sand. Each type of sea turtle leaves tracks with a different pattern. The pattern is made by the front flippers, the rear flippers, the plastron, and sometimes the tail. The female turtle wants to get to the upper part of the beach. She needs to lay her nest above the high tide line, usually near the sand dunes. She will prepare an area for her nest. The first thing she does is to use her front and rear flippers to sweep the loose sand aside. This leaves a section of moist sand, which is called the body pit. she will use her back flippers to scoop sand and dump it to the side. She will use one flipper at a time to do this. She will continue digging a hole this way until her back flippers cannot reach any more sand. The female turtle is now ready to lay her eggs. The eggs do not have hard shells. Instead, they have a flexible, leathery covering. When an egg is laid, it can fall about 18 inches to the bottom of the hole. If it had a hard shell, it could break. The leathery covering allows the egg to survive the fall. On average, a sea turtle will lay about 100 eggs in a single nest. Different types of turtles will lay different numbers of eggs. When she has finished laying her eggs, the mother turtle still has work to do. She must cover the nest. She will use her back flippers to take the damp sand and put it back in the hole on top of the eggs. She will pat the sand down. She will then use her front and rear flippers to fling dry sand back over the nest area. This helps camouflage the nest. Finally, she must drag herself back to the ocean. A female turtle will rest for about 2 weeks and will then repeat the whole nesting process. One female turtle can lay between 3 and 7 nests in a season. She will then take 1 or 2 years off before nesting again. Sea turtle eggs incubate for about 60 days. We will learn more about the hatching process in Chapter 5. Before the hatchlings leave the beach, they imprint on the location so they can return to the same area as adults. The baby turtles will never knowingly see their parents. Unlike many animals, sea turtles give no parental care to their young. Sea turtles are ectothermic, or cold-blooded. This means that they rely on the outside temperature to keep them warm. Partly because of this, most sea turtles are limited to living in the tropical, subtropical, and temperate waters of the world. If they get too cold, they can become cold-stunned and will become stranded or die. Adult sea turtles migrate between foraging and nesting grounds. These migrations can cover hundreds, sometimes thousands, of miles. Sea turtles are known to nest in tropical and subtropical regions around the world. Both males and females migrate to special areas to breed and lay eggs. The female turtles migrate to the nesting region where they were born. Scientists do not know exactly how turtles are able to do this. They believe that sea turtles use a number of clues to find their way. These clues may include ocean currents, Earth's magnetic fields, topography, and water chemistry. This is the end of Chapter 1. Do you want to learn more? Look for recordings of additional chapters on the Florida Sea Grant YouTube channel.